Welcome here to Sunrise and to Sunset for GreenEDGE rider, and today it's me. We're here at GP Van Petergem in Belgium for a preparation race for the world, and just got up. It's 9 a.m. About to have some breakfast, and got some. I'm not exactly sure how you could explain that, but we've got a ring-in masseur called Danny, so I think it's a Dirty Danny special, if you ask me.
How's it taste, Mitchie?
Pretty good, actually. Pretty good.
Okay, so normally we have a nice big bus to travel to the start in, but unfortunately only having two of them. We've got one at Worlds and one at Britain, so today we've got Dirty Danny's camper. So, otherwise, if you're on the A-list, you might even get a start in the Cookmobile. Jens, tell us about your car.
Yeah, my father is an electrician, so if you're in Belgium and you need a really good electrician, that's the number you should call. That's it.
I'm not dirty, you're the Dirty Dan. Homeless Dan.
Back of the car we always have a wet pack, all named, and it's full of our reserve clothing. So today I'm going with the arm warmers option for the start, with probably a thin lycra long sleeve over the top, and when she warms up I'll be flicking that off and dropping it back to Lorenzo in the team car.
Here is my race, and I don't like you do, like, call me.
Okay. Oh, so here we are at the sign-on. Usually it's done as a whole team, but we weren't very organised together this morning, so there was just myself, Gossie and Jens to represent. But yeah, today's Gossie's last day of school for 2012, so last day to pin the numbers on before he has a nice break for the year.
Actually, I think that I know where the other guys went. They seen Tommy Bockler ride back the other way, and they took this chance to grab his autograph. So, you know, I'm sure they'll get back here to sign on in time. But yeah, his last day today. I thought it was the last day about a week ago, actually. But it'll be nice to finish up here in Belgium. Nice weather at the moment, and got a little team. But hopefully, we pack a bit of punch in that little team.
So here we are at the start, a couple of minutes to go, everyone's lining up. We've got 201k today, so it's quite up and down, and finishing with one circuit at the finish, but it's actually pretty flat, so I think we'll be looking at someone like Greipel or Kittle for the end, but hopefully for me it'll break up a little bit and we'll see what happens. Solid day.
Jeez, mate, you're going hard on the brakes here.
Oh, I thought, considering the boys came all the way up to Belgium to race a race for me, may as well make the most of it. So I ended up off the road for 150k. And then when we got caught, I followed one move and ended up in the break again.
So for the classics, the big races and the tour, this is the deluxe Cochlear Mobile. You can see we have television seats. You have everything you need.
Oh, so here we are, all changed and showered and ready to go. Usually after the race we get back on the bus and have a protein shake and get out of our dirty clothes and have a shower and freshen up, and here we are. Have to
retract my call from this morning from our mate Dan here, who's really looked after us today with his camper, and it's actually been really good. So ended up being a good day, and looks like it'll be a good weekend next weekend at Worlds, and can't wait for it. And one last thing, just have to say thanks a lot for all the support from the Vuelta. It's just been absolutely incredible. I worked really hard in preparation for the race, and it couldn't have come out better in my wildest dreams. But to have all of Australia behind me and all of the European support, it's just been awesome. So thanks very much for everyone and everyone who's contacted me and Twittered me and Facebooked me. I really appreciate it. And also for the video, you know, it's been unbelievable. We did it for a bit of fun and it's just gone viral. So keep spreading the word, and maybe if we get enough hits, we might even consider doing another one.